Ernest Hemingway. The fifth column was written in the fall and early winter of 1937 while we were expecting an offensive.
ELN on the beat.